We're setting up a counterattack. Hop in if you want to help.
Alright, scrubs, listen up. Name's Sergeant Callahan, National Guard. Now, I'm not keen on using untrained civilians, but the damn Nazis didn't give us much time to mobilize. And it looks like you can all handle yourselves just fine. We've set up a barricade on 43rd. We need to hold this position so we can get the subway running again and evacuate as many civilians as possible. Alright, everyone. There's some surplus equipment down in the subway there. Get geared up!
Over here!
Name's Angel. Looks like you need to get rid of that Nazi junk and get yourself a real weapon.
Load up and give Jerry a New York City welcome, huh?
Come on, they're attacking the barricade. Follow me! Come on, they're attacking the barricade! Follow me!
retreat! We can't fight that thing! Everyone to the subways!
Ladies and gentlemen, for the past 2 hours, our country has been at war. The cities of New York, Boston, Philadelphia, and Washington, D.C. have been the targets of attacks without warning by German forces. The death toll is not yet known. We have scattered reports of fighting all along the eastern seaboard. We are now being instructed by a unit of National Guardsmen to evacuate.
Corporal Nelson, 9th Regiment. This is Carson here. He may be a civilian, but yeah, he's proven himself to be a valuable resource. What's the situation?
The machine gun nest up the street is blocking our retreat, sir. Private Stanley here was wounded. Our backup, Private Fredericks, went on ahead with some grenades. He said he was gonna try and clear it up, but that was a while ago, sir.
All right. Carson, see if you can do something about that machine gun, or find Fredericks. I'm gonna stay put and see what I can do about Stanley's wounds.
Good luck, pal! Callahan's men?
All right, we need to get to the train station. Grab that sniper. Watch out! Snipers!
Ladies and gentlemen, you may find it safer to stay indoors in these times of turmoil. There are mounting reports of fighting between civilian insurgents and occupying German forces up and down the occupied East Coast. German Propaganda Minister Joseph Goebbels announced this morning that U.S. President Thomas Dewey and Vice President Haley will be stepping down from office immediately. No reason was given. Speaker of the House James Edward Stevenson was sworn in as the new president shortly thereafter. In his first act in office, he announced America's surrender, calling for all American armed forces to stand down. Moments ago, we received word that General George Donovan, in defiance of Stevenson's orders, led a raid on the federal courthouse in Washington, D.C., where Minister Goebbels was stationed. Donnelly was captured and faces charges of treason and possible execution. Perhaps Donnelly's actions will serve as a rallying cry to resistance forces still battling the Nazi occupiers. This is Lloyd Edwards, signing off.
Hey guys, come take a look.
The Krauts are doing a sweep of the neighborhood.
Oh, so,
I think they'll come
across. I don't know what you want!
Schau dir den Mann! Was für ein Versager!
Shoot! Don't shoot!
Hey guys, come take a look.
The Krauts are doing a sweep of the neighborhood.
I don't know what you want.
Schau dir den Mann. Was für ein Versager.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
All the Bavarians have been...
down!
Ah!
right behind you. Get inside. Hurry.
Slow them down, but it won't hold forever.
Go away. You'll only bring us trouble. We had to barricade the doors because of those soldiers, but...
Shh. Quiet, Clarice.
Get out of here! Find your own hiding place!
To hear you beg for your life! Beg! Beg!
Oh. Oh. Hey,
about that?
Thank you.
find the general and get out as quickly as possible. Good luck, guys. Castleton here. Our position's been compromised. Grab the general and meet us out back.
Now, General Donnelly, you have no...
Thus, ha! A new prisoner.
Open fire! Watch it, son! There's more!
Didn't expect to see you here.
Carson, move to cover!
Carson! Over here, let's go!
General George Donnelly is no longer in custody and claims he will continue to fight the foreign invaders. Donnelly charges that the German government has developed the prototype for a new type of doomsday weapon, an atom bomb, capable of destroying an entire city with a single blast. German officials have refused to acknowledge the existence of the bomb and its scheduled testing on a major American city. Meanwhile, President Stevenson called Donnelly's charges, quote, ridiculous hearsay from a known traitor, but refused to comment on the weapon himself.
Crump-loving Stevenson.
Third set this week, Angelo. Those boxes aren't free, you know.
That jerk-off ain't the president. Anyone here remember voting for him?
Relax. That's why the general called this meeting. We're taking him down. Tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. We're killing the president?
Anyone got a problem with that?
Hell no.
You said it yourself, son. Nobody elected him. He's been a Nazi lapdog for years. Now then, I'm gonna need one demolitions team, three assault squads, two on suppression. Carson, you're the best shot. Make us proud.
Hey, Dad, you should let Mom drive. Maybe she won't hit all the potholes.
What the hell are they doing to the White House?
Papers!
Here we go, boys! Let's move!
Get up here and blow this door open!
Thank you.
Carson, get up here and throw this door open! We need to get through! Forward, men.
We're under heavy fire at the South Lawn. We're kind of busy out here, Mike. Hold out as long as you can. Copy that. But we won't be able to give Carson any support when he hits the basement. Understood. Carson, you hear that? You're going along. The area and clear out all hostiles so the demolitions team can move in. Mike's team will meet up with you later.
Exactly, we will out and verstärkung!
Fahrstuhl abstellen! Sammeln und Frachtlager sichern!
No!
Mason, where the hell you been?
You remember Castleton, yeah?
Yeah, good to see you, buddy.
All right, Castleton, let's get this over with. Oh, first time to the White House and we blow it up.
Don't let it!
Sergeant. Glad to see you. Take point.
No, don't shoot. Please, don't shoot. What is it you want? You're one of those resistance fighters, right? Listen, I'm doing the best I can to make sure that we retain what freedom Americans are used to.
Good work back there, Carson. Angelo, what are you guys looking at? Bombs are planted, boss. All right, everyone meet up at the front doors. Move!
I'm Lloyd Edwards with a national bulletin. This evening, German officials issued a statement from Berlin responding to the assassination of President James Stevens by saying, quote, American dissidents require a demonstration of consequences for committing acts of aggression against the state. While you ponder what these ominous words may mean, consider this. Documents found in the White House confirm the existence of a secret laboratory beneath the Tower of London where Germany's atom bombs are being developed. Also discovered was a detailed plan for testing the completed superweapon on New York City. Though the Reichschancellor denied the existence of the bomb, this reporter urges all U.S. citizens in the tri-state area to evacuate immediately.
All right, men, gear up. Carson, you drop into the tower while the main team hits the Parliament building. Hopefully it'll take the Germans a while to figure out our attack as a diversion. We should be able to buy you an hour or so. Good luck, son. Let's hit it. All right, Carson. The support teams are in position. Ready? Go, go, go!
You're positioned to land right on top of the White Tower. Good luck, soldier.
you're an American. You must have heard about the bomb. They just took one of the prototypes. It's complete and fully functional. Do you understand? I'm a dead man as soon as they don't need me. I'll tell you how to destroy these two other bombs. Just help me get out of here. You at the elevator. I have to warn the others. They're not all here willingly. Is here on its own. This could get ugly.
Trouble! We're regrouping and coming to you!
an old escape route. Leads to the bridge.
Carson, take the lead. Let's hope we can chase down that bomb. There's no way that Zeppelin is reaching New York. We've got to make sure of that.
Sarge, Gamble here. The Germans suddenly left us alone. We followed at a safe distance and saw them load up the atom bomb on the Zeppelin. But they're making some emergency repairs or something. It's docked at the top of the bridge right now. And we don't have much time before they leave. Field teams, beeline to the bridge. Everyone, do the best you can. Now get moving! Keep going! Get to the Zeppelin! There's no time to wait for reinforcements, but the field teams will do the best they can! Good luck! Carson. We got tanks headed our way. You gotta raise the bridge.
Thank you.
Carson, get on that Zeppelin!
Thank you.
I hope you're on the move. Remember that the Zeppelin will be heavily guarded. Your odds will be better if you can stay quiet. Now listen, the fate of New York, now all of America, is in your hands. Good luck, Carson. I hope you're on the move. Remember that the Zeppelin will be heavily guarded. Your odds will be better if you can stay quiet. Now listen, the fate of New York, now all of America, is in your hands. Good luck, Carson.
Thank you.
Carson, I hope you're on the move. Remember that the Zeppelin will be heavily guarded. Your odds will be better if you can stay quiet. Now listen, the fate of New York, now all of America, is in your hands. Good luck, Carson. Destroy that bomb, no matter the cost.